Legendary head coach John Madden said this was one of his favorite players of all time. His name, Marv Hubbard, the 70s workhorse fullback, an 11th round pick out of Colgate University. At 6'1", 230, he was a true bulldozer. In fact, John Madden said he was one of the few running backs who he coached who he knew genuinely loved contact. He made 3 Pro Bowl appearances in his 8 seasons in the league. Marv Hubbard. He was nice.